About 4 minutes to go, couldn't get it done. Let's see how they respond here today.
Matt Verretto dials in from three, and that's good, and the Catamounts are on the board. Back out for Deloney. Deloney dribble drive around Greer and into the hoop.
With a good look, just off the mark.
Same play, except they hand it off to Deloney in the corner instead, and he rattles home a three. Finds Long into the corner, AD back to Long. Now Bogues dials in from three, that's good. New role for Matt, point guard. Gets it back, top of the key, three ball. Yes!
Faster, he was out of rhythm, and those shots were off.
Bach, a little baby hook in the lane, that's good.
Pop, just off the mark.
Gossett fires away, that's good!
Nine in a row, again, every level got
Long. With six to shoot. Step back jumper, count it!
Right here to start the second half.
Deloney for three, that's good! Shamir Bogues in transition. On the kick out, Verretto for three, count it!
On with two triples to get it to 22, get the steal in transition.
Deloney easy layup on the feed from TJ Long.
Everybody doing their job.
Mills hesitates, mid-range jumper is good.
And he's the...
Mills had Joba roll into the hoop, couldn't get it to him. Three to shoot, Dashimier fires away, that's good! For Johnson, Joba rolling to the rim, hammers it down. Out for Mills. Mills, nice backdoor cut, and Joba hammers another one down. Horn sounds, 106-57 for final score.
Yeah, everybody who played, contributed, did some nice things. The Catamounts taking care of business.